Aí eu tava falando pra caramba, continuar aí com o Mafia, tava com o microfone mutado. Eles ali são uns carros da hora, né? Bora lá.
Morello tried to kill the Don. Not Tommy, not Polly, not anyone regular. The Don. It's gonna be war.
I'm ready for him.
I hope so.
Hey, you're needed up the stairs. I'll go straight up. It's war, Thumb. From today, we are at war.
Haven't seen any trouble just yet.
True that Don slipped Carlo the bump, not you?
Yeah. Wasn't pretty.
Still blood in his veins, huh?
Less than Carlos.
Keeping out of trouble, I hope.
I want guards and lookouts round the clock. Here, the warehouse, and all our businesses.
How about people under our protection?
Forget about them. We stick to our own until this is over. I'll remember who picked the wrong side.
Guys in place.
Good.
We're finally going after him.
Soon. But first we have to soften him up. Morell's got the cops, the politicians, and even some judges in his pocket. We can't afford to bite them all off, so we need to scare them into abandoning Morell's sinking ship.
We bump off the right engine, the rest are going to realize sticking with Morello ain't too good for their health.
First in line for the pine box is this asshole, Galati. The counselor's still seeing red over his dead kid, so he's never going to turn on Morello.
Christ. That guy's been giving us fits since 32. Let me take care of him, boss.
Why do you think you're here? Then he's got it all figured out.
The counselor is celebrating his birthday with a big shindig on a steamboat. He's pulling out all the stops. Booze, broads, fireworks. He's even giving a speech to the press.
What kind of security?
Just in normal detail, a few guys with Roscoe's. None of the other fellas are gonna do dick to protect that piece of shit.
Okay. I'll talk my way into the party, put two in his head.
Slow down, Junior. Galati's corrupt, but he ain't stupid. His crew be searching everyone who comes on board, so you can't be caring.
So, what? Throw him overboard, see if he can swim.
Don't go getting creative on me. You're still going to shoot him, for fuck's sake. When you get on deck, you make for the head. We got a janitor on the take, and he's planted a revolver in the bathroom.
And then you just cool your heels. Mingle. Try not to look like a hatchet man until Galati makes his appearance. You wait for that bastard to start his speech, and only then do you put one between his eyes.
We want it done in public to get people talking.
Sure. But you got a plan for getting back to shore?
Sam and Paulie are down the docks working on that. You meet up with them there, and they'll fill you in on the rest of the details.
Okay. Galati's done, boss. You won't have to worry about him after tonight.
I don't doubt it, Tommy.
Buona fortuna, Tom.
Attention, folks, attention. We'll get you all aboard, but we will need to see tickets. You'll also be searched for safety. Thank you for your patience.
I'm fine with being alone, just fine. I don't miss anything. Most of the time, anyways.
That's a sad situation.
Hot dogs! Who wants a hot dog?
The finest family in the city.
No doubt in my mind. Who's done more?
And all this
Terrence! You got an invite too? Oh, did you hear there's gonna be fireworks?
Dottie, yes,
Who is this, Terrence? I'm not sure we've been introduced.
Over here, you moke.
This is my wife, Barbara.
Oh, sure you are. Heard all about you.
This whole shindig cost nearly $5,000.
Galati always throws the swellest parties.
Boys, remember the ticket side.
Know how to drive that thing.
You better hope I do. What's gonna save your ass once Galati's head is popped? Sam's over by the dock buildings figuring out how to get you on board. Of course. You don't look like a guy with an invite.
I got friends. Just not these kind of friends.
Well, I'll tell you what I got. Sailor back there who works on the steamer. His head hit something heavy. But his dandy white suit's fine.
Thanks. I'll go find him.
You see these guys going around last heaven? Just the way they dress, you know they're not regular guys. Gangs, right?
That boat's not gonna wait for it.
Wouldn't want them as neighbors, but...
Know you'd get a real job someday. So remember, play it cool. When you've gone some ways over the water, find the gun. The janitor stashed it in the bathroom.
Sure.
Then get up on the roof. Wait for Galati's speech and pop him when he's done.
And how do I get away?
Polly's borrowed a speedboat. After the speech, there's fireworks. We'll come soon as we've seen them.
You better be there on time.
Don't worry. It'll go smooth, like eggs and coffee.
Looking good, Tom. The outfit don't get messed up. Keep it. Suits ya.
Come on. You got a party to go to.
You the new guy? Christ, you took your time.
You think he's gonna pull this off?
He sure as shit gonna kill Galati. Getting off that boat? Well, he's gonna need a guardian angel.
He don't need no fucking angel. He's got us looking out for him.
Was gonna go clean the bathrooms. Heard some guests complaining.
You're volunteering to clean toilets?
Don't pay their tax. Don't live a decent and honest life.
Got a rag there. Check every deck.
Just scream for a hand.
Don't I know you from someplace?
Nah, don't think so.
I swear I know you. Were you with the Union, maybe?
Sorry, buddy. I'm from out of town.
Listen, shipmate, go someplace else.
think I got him in trouble.
He's a little guy's out.
Drink up and enjoy your boat ride. That's a
what? You think you're something you're not?
Só que essa música me dá no copo. Canta pra eles. Quer que eu canto? Fala a música aí que eu canto. Não, então deixa pra lá. Continua investigando a minha investigação. Ei, dá uma licença aí, meu. Deixa eu passar, cara. Caramba.
Seen the janitor any place?
Nah, but if I had to put money on it, drunk in the engine room.
Hey, guests only. Go scrub your decks. This is off limits.
Can't believe I got an invite. Drink still done, the guy said.
Weather's been unsettled recently. It's all quite obvious.
You don't notice the stink of the city until it's far behind.
Visit the bathrooms, my friend.
What the hell? Stupid fucking janitor.
police comes from. Hello?
Hey.
You good?
You really should be elsewhere. Downstairs and back to work. Just leave me alone.
these people, huh?
Well, Bianca, she doesn't know much. Most days she don't even recognize me.
I'd like him to not turn up the worst.
Gordon said he saw him in the dock. For some reason he didn't come aboard.
Who is this guy? Took your time. It's Tommy, right? The gun's hitting the giant on the stern.
You got a key?
I sure do. On the table. You see it right there? I left it on the table for you.
Ever say my name again, and you'll be found floating outside. Get that?
Yeah, I get that.
Salieri.
What are you gonna do about it?
Well, I'm gonna give you a beat for starters. You got some trouble. Well, this'll hurt.
Come get him.
Shouldn't be here. Son of a.
Fuck are you?
Hey, John. Hope you're enjoying yourself.
As long as the bar stays open, counselor.
Good man. Have another for me, huh? Good to see you. Thanks for coming.
Hey, thank you, everyone. Yeah, thank you. Hey, welcome to my little party, right? So, as you all know, it has been a tough time. 3 years ago, my dear son, Billy, left us. An innocent pawn in a deadly gang war. A victim of the deceased that is organized crime. Since that day, I have lived only to eradicate this disease. Today is a day for celebration for my 50th birthday and for a brighter future for Lost Heaven. The criminals will be driven out of town. They'll drown like rats in the water. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. And now for the fireworks, huh?
Out of here.
Get
him! Say goodnight, punk!
I'm getting out of here.
Gotcha now!
It could be worse, huh? We could be peeling you off the front of the train.
He just got a good break, is all.
Sergio Morella's always been lucky. He was born with more brains than his brother, that's for sure.
We'll get him, boss.
No, you tore off this job. Your broken mirror's on this one. We'll let the guy who killed Galati take a crack. Tommy here's got all the politicians scared. Maybe he can put Sergio in the ground.
What do I need to know about this guy?
Besides, he's got a lucky rabbit's foot up his ass.
Sergio is Morello's top earner. He controls the unions, which means he controls the docks and attacks everything that's imported into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello's income will be wiped out.
Any ideas on how to get to him? I don't want to end up in a tree like these two.
You're going to scatter his ashes. It's a custom job. Attach it to the starter under his car, he'll be a human torch as soon as he turns the key.
It's safe to carry.
Yeah, just don't drop it. Shake it, smoke near it. Yeah, it's safe. Boom! Woo!
Get it done, Tommy. For all our guys Morello's killed. And for all the money he's taken out of our pockets.
I'll take care of it, boss.
You still here, Tom?
That Cafone ain't gonna shoot himself. He's gonna need some help.
I still can't believe he got by that train. I'm losing my touch.
Sure, you're old, Vinny. But you still got it.
Old? What the hell did I say about old? I could still be 100, and if he walked through my crosshairs, his teeth would crack the sidewalk.
You taught me everything I know, Vinny. And don't mean nothing about it.
Taught Paulie Lombardo everything he knows. Jesus, his picture books would mourn him.
There's no way they'd come here.
I used to run with his crew. If Morello wakes up one morning and wants to come heavy, he'll come heavy.
Nah, no, he won't.
He goes with his gut. There's one thing he's got, it's gut.
He'd see all of Little Italy burn.
To the ground.
Take whatever motor you want, Tom.
Sure. You good?
Kinda. Could have done without Sam and Vinny wrecking Paulie's motor. Guy's been acting like his balls are in a vice. Some of the days it feels like I'm the only guy who don't go to work healed. You're a real good dad, Tom. I seen the way you are with your kid. Only thing I got off of my pop was a beat. Good luck with who's ever the doorstep you're gonna piss on today, Tom.
No.
It's gotta be Sergio's car.
We don't need any
How
trouble.
Am I gonna get through to it?
Going somewhere?
You lost? What's he gonna do with the...
Yeah, that's gotta be Sergio's car. How am I gonna get through to it?
You lost? Come on, scram!
Don't come back.
I think he's over here. Come on, scram!
It's gotta be Sergio's car. How am I gonna get through to it?
You lost?
Yeah, I'll be home before supper. Hey, you wanna go dancing this weekend? Maybe drop the kid off at your pop's place. Yeah, I'm still here. Oh, Christ.
Hey! Stop!
No. It all went bad.
Hey, pull it together, Tom. Whatever happened, happened. There's nothing you can do about it now. Sergio's luck is running out.
What are you talking about?
Sam and Paulie have found him. He's in Georgie's restaurant across town. You need to get over there fast.
Okay.
Thank you.
town. You okay?
Yeah, this is a car bomb. Things went south.
We could draw about it later. Right now, we gotta get that bastard. Let's go.
What the hell?
We got a message from Mr. Salieri.
No! Kill these clowns!
Sergio's getting away. Tom, we gotta get Sergio. He went out the back. What hit him.
Get me out of here!
Back to the car. We gotta catch up before that idiot gets himself killed.
So get it!
Got a steady job.
A cidade, ela perde o controle, meu.
Look out! He's coming for us! Counselor Galati murdered!
Filha da puta, mano. O cara entrou com tudo na minha frente, meu.
So get it!
Meu Deus. Que bosta. Eu tô indo no câmbio manual, tá foda, velho. Ai, tem que prestar atenção em vários lugares.
Go get it!
Got it, Sam!
Where are you going?
What are you idiots doing? Kill that motherfucker! Get every guy we got down here now!
He's coming this way!
Follow my lead, boys. There! Try to... Pick him off! Get him in your crosshairs and pop his fucking skull! Making a move on him. Take this. Thank you.
you now! Fuck!
He's coming this way!
Eu, hein?
Thank you.
from the site. Got him. Let's make some noise.
I see him! Lining up a shot!
Hey! Hey! Over here!
No place to follow my lead, boys!
Found you.
He's coming this way!
Taking cover!
He's coming this way! He's coming this way!
Found him!
troffs.
Over here!
Try something.
He's coming this way!
In cover! Agora que eu vi o cara lá em cima. Agora só nós dois, hein? Ah, você foi. Caralho, sem bala nenhuma, tem três ainda, seis. Caraca, mano. Era dos dois lados. Puta, pega lá atrás. Thank you.
He's coming this way!
Filha da mãe, mano.
Coming this way!
Over here!
O cara lá de cima já me veio de primeira. Reagi. Ai, ai. Fico desesperado.
Coming this way!
Hey! Hey! Over here! Thank you.
I pay you for? He's tearing the docks apart!
Hey! Hey! Over here!
Confiei que aqueles negocinho vermelho fosse botijão, mas achei até que fosse só um postezinho vermelho. É nada lá. Tem logo uma explodida. Vim em outro lugar.
Thank you. guess he split. Where the hell did he go?
He's not here. Keep looking.
Lots of places to look.
Go find him!
Fine. Last I saw, he was over here. Some kind of fucking train?
can get you money. You kill me, my brother will destroy everything you know. Come on. Let's finish this.
You just winged me, asshole! You think you're the guy who's gonna kill me? What did I tell you?
No one can touch me.
You ain't that lucky, bastard.
Wait.
No!
After we killed Sergio, it was chaos for weeks. Our guys against their guys, and Morello gone to ground. But a boss can't stay hidden forever. For a Don to be feared, he's gotta be seen. Finally, word came through that he was gonna break cover.
Morello wants to thumb his nose at us. Taking a show like there's not a war on, we'll meet him in the streets.
We do him like this. We wait outside the theater till the end of the show. All those rich assholes will start coming out. That's when we hit Morello and his gorillas. In a crowd. Before they see us coming.
The theater's going to be packed. And not just with saps. There's a good chance the mayor, maybe even the chief, might be there too.
That's the goddamn point, Tom. We kill Morello in public. In front of the city's creme de la creme. Then they'll all know who's in charge. And it doesn't matter if you have a badge or a gavel or a fat wad of cash in your pocket. If you cross Salieri and his boys, you're dead.
Okay, boss. We'll get it done.
Take the machine guns. Make sure you don't draw attention to yourselves hanging around outside the theater. You keep the choppers hidden until you spot Morello.
And then you light them up. I want it to look like that white suit is covered in roses. You got it?
Sure, boss.
Vai ficar essa aí pro próximo, não entrar no carro na próxima. Descansar aqui, deixa eu ver. Meu quarto. Aqui é o. Aqui é a foto, aqui é a foto de todo mundo. Já vi essa foto. Cadê o quarto? Tá descansada, né, pô? Já trabalhei bastante hoje, né, pessoal? Bom, o rapaz vai trazer a chave pra mim aqui, valeu. Tamo junto. Até a próxima aí. Legal. Ah.